Bonjour guys, welcome to How to Win FIFA 18 for only 100,000 coins on both Xbox One and PlayStation. Today we're gonna show you one of the best teams you can purchase for a budget of 100,000 coins with the best formation you can use after the patch and of course the best custom tactics and player function. So with that being said, don't forget to leave a big thumbs up and to subscribe if you're brand new. Tonight we're gonna open our free champions weekend league reward, so make sure you guys have your notification ready for this. Hopefully we can pack someone instead. So with that being said guys, let's jump on into the squad. Our goalkeeper will be Raf Farman. I see so many people using that player, that goalkeeper in FIFA Champions, and he's just so good. His save with leg trap is actually unreal. Then after we have two FIFA Champions monthly reward scores by the name of Ginter and Marcelo. The only problem about those two center back is that sometimes they can feel a little bit sluggish because they have both lots of strength. Marcelo, 94 strength, he feels like a rock. Then after Ginter, I would maybe advise you to use Jonathan Tah if you want more of a pacey center back. Yep. Now let's talk about the fullbacks. They are both really pacey, but they lack a little bit of physicality. Then after the midfield, this is the meta midfield for FIFA 18. Leon Goretzka, Bagayoko, Paulinho. No need to describe them, they are just really good. Then after we have the trio of dreams by the name of Martial, Mbappe, Dembouz, aka Dembouz, Ousmane Dembele, my bad. We both, all of them will slap a hunter chemistry star because I think for my attackers, they really need to finish all the actions. Now we're gonna go into the plan instruction and the custom tactics, yeah. But bear in mind guys, we have made a video dedicated fully to all of our custom tactics and plan instruction. Vincent?
Yeah, so make sure bros you watch that video, but those are the custom tactics that we use for that formation bros, and as well the plan instruction. We're gonna go quickly over it. So the fullbacks, they are stay back while attacking. Then after, all the midfielders will be stay back while attacking. And then on top for Martial and Dembele, they're gonna stay balance attack. But for Mbappe, we're gonna put him balance with, and as you can see, attacking runs getting behind. So bros, this is the best 100,000 coins team on FIFA 18 right now at this stage. This team is simply amazing, but now let's try this team bros, let's try this squad into some Division 1 action. Ooh la 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 la, PK or what? Oh, that's a free kick.
I thought it was a PK as well.
Neymar just getting to the ground. Oh my god.
What a post. Yeah, this opponent is really good boss, come on. Martial, finish this. Yikes, boss. 1-0, 7 minutes in. I think this guy just paused the game. Can we see a rage code? Let's find out. But that beautiful goal with Martial. I really like the skill that you did that shows to your opponent that you do have some little bit of FIFA skills. You know, I like this.
FIFA knowledge.
Exactly. FIFA skills, FIFA knowledge. So let's see if he's going to rage code. Hopefully not. Yes. Let's continue to play this game. I really like the way we're playing together. Yeah. I'm not going to lie. It feels really, really good. Come on, Martial, second post. Ooh. Come on, Goretzka with the physicality. Yes, Goretzka, what a beast, boss. I really like that card. Come on, Vincent. Let's do something here. Goretzka. Come on, Mbappe, you got this. Lord German Shot of Dreams. Aye. Oh, come on. Oh, il démêlé. Aye. Take the shot. Oh, la 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 la, that was close, boss. I choked it a little bit.
Oh, Ginter, bros.
What a tackle.
The cheap Boateng.
Nothing we could have done here, to be fair, bros. Really good shot by the opponent. 1-1.
Oh, there you go, bros. A cheeky PK right after on the kickoff boost. Let's see who's gonna take it, bros. And gonna lie to you, I think we underestimate our opponent because this is a Division 1 game. Yeah. And it's gonna be Mbappé who's gonna shoot it. Yeah. GG, bros.
There you go. 2-2, let's keep up. Come on, Paulinho. You got this, my man. Take it. Oh, Martial, Lord German Shot, finish it. Oh. Yes, boys. 3-2, come on. This opponent is really good, I'm not gonna lie. That was our first game of today, so we need to, you know, warm up a little bit. So let's close the shop. 3-2, I'm gonna take it. The first game was a success. Now this team, Team of the Year, Ramos, Rui Costa, Battery wants to watch. Not gonna lie, does have the new upgraded Martial. This opponent seems really good. He seems like he's playing FUT Champions. Yeah. So hopefully we can take this game and improve ourselves with that wonderful beast chip squad. Let's go for the win, boys. Come on.
Ooh, Dembo's doing some mad stuff. Come on, I'm gonna pass you the ball. Mbappe?
Ooh.
And as well, I forgot to mention, but that guy has the hashtag United kit. Of course, he's not inside of the hashtag United pro players, but that means he won the DKT.
And Paulinho, this is what I love about that car. He can do everything great. Come on, second try. Yes, that was a meh corner. Meh. Oh, Mbappe, come on. Oh. Yes, come on, boys. Let's go. GG, boys. Yes,
that teach him a lesson.
Exactly. There you go. That was a wonderful skill move. Oh, they don't throw the game. And then, of course, with that chip team, you're going to get those cheeky rebounds. But Jesus, I'm proud of that skill move, boys.
Oh, Ginter went. I don't know where he was on this action, but that's a great goal for me. That's a great volley.
Yeah, we got to give him this. But yay, that defending from Ginter, not so good.
Oi.
Come on, Dani, to Goretzka. Goretzka, finish this.
GG. At the last minute, bros. GG. The second game, we got a draw. That opponent was really good and he was playing a little bit defensive with that team of the Ramos. As you can see by the stats, it's really even. But what we can say about the team, that was a 100k squad against a million, 2-3 million type of squad. To be fair, I'm proud the way we play today. And offensively, Mbappe, Martial, Dembele, really creative, the pace is there. And after as well, they are really clinical in front of the net. That's what I really enjoy. Those three forwards, and then after the midfield, really, really solid with Goretzka as a box-to-box, Paulinho, Bagayoko, you will not have any issue in the midfield, but after, potentially the question mark will be defensively.
Yeah, I think the leg back, Brozinski, he is good, he's got that pace, but physically he's not there. Ginter, really good defender, but he cost us that one goal. Other than this, I really, really like that card, Ginter, he might get an upgrade as well, and Marcelo. This guy is a beast. If you guys have enough points to purchase his inform, make sure you purchase him because he's absolutely awesome. The 94 strength, my bad.
You can really feel it in the
exactly. He's a tank. And then Rafael, actually a decent surprise. He reminds me a little bit of Kyle Walker. He doesn't have the same pace, but he's actually decent in game. And then after Paulinho, Bagayoko, Goretzka,
really good.
Top notch, you guys know about this. So guys, we're going to open our Elite One monthly rewards. Right now we're recording, it's Tuesday, so in 2 days, Thursdays, we're gonna try and put the video Thursday night, so make sure you guys have your notification ready for Elite One Monthly Awards. We can pack Ronaldo, Aguero, all those big players, and as well, Elite Three Weekly Awards.
Yep,
lot of good packs to be opening in 2 days, so guys, thank you so much for watching. My name is Liam.
My name is Vincent, guys, and see you tomorrow with another special video, bros. We really want to thank you a lot for the recent support, bros, on the channel. Like we said, we recently hit 20,000 subscribers. Thank you guys so much. With that being said, hope to see you guys with some Beast Elite monthly and weekly Future Champions reward. See you guys tomorrow.
Au revoir.